My secret weapon is the Ursa Major space station, which is a very interesting effects unit from the late 70s. It was designed as a reverb or multi-tap delay at a time where digital effects were expensive, and it was the first one which brought these abilities to the market at a more affordable price. It's good for very nice characterful effects. I'm using two versions of the space station, both the original unit from the 1970s and also the smaller version that has been made about 10 years ago by the same company, but they're using a Motorola chip for this one, so it actually looks like the remote to the real thing, but it's another independent unit. What I like about it is that it has a very unique way of creating three-dimensional soundscapes. I like using it on bass lines a lot, where it can really expand the scope and the width of a bass line that's mono and can make it a very thick and powerful element in the mix. It's capable of a very wide range of sounds because it's a multi-tap delay, and so you can use it with a very short delay and almost no feedback for some kind of chorusing effects or comb filters and all kinds of stuff like that. But you can also use longer delays and more feedback, and then it can create some pretty nice dub effects as well.